Today is August 5th, 2011. I was driving around the night and saw this nice buck feeding in a soybean field. The bucks in Ohio will begin to shed their velvets in September, usually between the 1st and the 15th. This buck is actually pretty close to one of the spots that we're allowed to hunt, so maybe we will get a shot at him this year.